Hey, hey, hello, my awesome divine friends. Yogi Zen Dude here. Some little sound healing on a rainy Sunday morning. Thank you.
this own vibration helps you get back in touch with your true nature. Peace. Indescribable. It is spontaneous and effortless. Peace just helps us feel inside is who we are. That light, that peace, this is who we are. And the more time we sit, This is the no pain zone. No pain. Know the truth. Sound healing with the bowls here and the wind chimes and whatever method is a outward. Example. There is a technique called the Om vibration, the Om technique. Within. With steady, regular practice, you can, a yogi can hear the Om vibration without the poles, without the Om technique. As they have quieted their mind down enough, they are really focused their mind on the third eye enough. Intoxication there is so deep and that they grow to hear it all the time. So the crystal singing bowls and wind chimes and gongs and Tibetan bowls, all these are wonderful outward tools, toys to play and be with the Om vibration. Everybody wants to be happy. Everybody wants to be free from the different pains involved in duality. Residing in the Om vibration to know the truth about yourself, to know that peace, that light. so is not ignoring the things going on in life or things you do to take care of yourself, you know, like a job and having a place to live and stuff. It doesn't mean leaving everything. No, it's just, it helps you have a pure, powerful knowing of what's really going on, and you naturally, often without even knowing, act from this own vibration, and life is different in a very peaceful and beautiful, joyous, blissful way. The deeper a yogi goes into the being with the own vibration and realizing they are the own vibration, that they are one with it, that this is who they are, they realize see and feel and know that everything that is within our care. Anytime we experience pain, frustration, anger, any of these unpleasant emotions, feelings, it's only because instead of our mind being right here, being in that peace, being it's only because our mind has wavered from that there, and it's when the mind, as it said, is in other directions, when the mind is in other directions, even a little bit, I mean, at first it's, you know, may have to get to here before you realize your mind is in other directions. There. Meanwhile, the light, the peace is full on. The truth about you is here. You are not where the mind is. There are in other directions. You are not what is experienced when the mind is in other directions. So when you realize that that things that it's feeling unpleasant, you can just go, oh, okay, and come back here, on your way back here. You can use the bowls to do that, listening to these sound healing videos, having your own, learning the own technique from Paramahansa Yogananda, Self-Realization Fellowship, practicing that. So you can get back to knowing, or at least being that infinite own vibration, feeling it, being with it, holding it, being held by it. You feel the omnipresence of their own vibration, of that God consciousness. Presence of it always being all around and right within you, and a growing awareness that of your oneness with it, and that you are like that, that that is the truth about you too. This is the secret.